are students from DSIMS, and today we are going to discuss how IPL is the best time to launch a new product.
3 years down the guys line, 3 years down the line, I'm launching a new product. So I'm guessing which platform is the best to launch a new product.
Anything.
Any take on it?
Okay, let me think.
IPL.
Yeah. Oh yes,
yes, IPL is amazing.
I mean, what do you need for a successful launch? It's maximum visibility and your target audience at one place.
Oh, yes. Priyanka, IPL provides a good platform for it. People worship cricket as a religion, and IPL is the birth of it. Do you know what is the growth rate of IPL since its inception?
What?
1,000 times.
Oh, whoa, that's amazing.
Yeah,
that's pretty good.
And talking about launching any new product, like earlier it used to be Holi, Diwali or Eid.
Yes.
But now it's IPL. IPL has become the new festival of India.
Oh yes, that's correct.
Come on guys, it's Vivo IPL. And the success the organization has tasted in the last few years couldn't stop themselves from increasing their investment by 554%.
Oh,
and the total investment is of 2,199 crores. Oh. So you know the profit that they are going to make, right? And we can see a lot of new users of Vivo phone, right?
Yes.
On similar basis, you can say about Nokia, which has been a principal sponsor for KKR and IPL. And on other hand, they are using the name on the jersey so that they are carrying the band along with it to know and market the brand.
Yes.
Jio? How can you forget Jio? In 2018 IPL, Jio launched world's largest video online game app. Isn't that great?
Yeah. Yes.
Wow.
Even the Swiggy. The Swiggy's IPL campaign has leveraged a media mix growth to get the best out of it, and through its advertisement, it has increased its 25% orders. Oh, that's wow. Great, guys.
Even in Tata, you can see that in 2018, they introduced Tata Nexon, and now 2019, they are coming up with a new product, and that is Tata Harrier.
Oh. Yeah. Guys, it's not only e-commerce, FMCG or automotive sector, but it's also the financial sector. Like, take for example, Yes Bank.
Yes Bank. Yeah. Oh, Yes Bank.
It started as a small, medium-sized bank, but now with the buzz, with the amount of buzz created by omnipresent brand IPL, along with the tagline India Bole Yes and Yes Bank Maxi Bank.
Yes Bank. Yes Bank.
The brand has become the household name across every section of the society.
Yes. Yeah, that's
how can you forget the media industry?
Yes, oh, of yes, course, media exactly. Industry, right?
The hot star, which has gained the maximum popularity from it. His viewership had increased drastically. And also the investment which he had made for the 5 years, it has been covering its return in the first year itself.
Whoa, that's good.
Very good.
So yeah. It's proven, guys. IPL is the new trend, my friend. And if you want to be in the game, then you need to be in IPL, right?
Yeah, that is exactly true. So the slogan for this season is Game Banayega Name. And as the launch of the new product, we can say, Apna Brand Banayega Name.